I just got down.
Hey, 211, I'm waving right back, man. I'm definitely throwing 4-1 up in the air. Sounding real good, Mr. 211, as always, man. 495, Jaybird, Kentucky, waving back.
495, the king of the bluegrass. I know that's what you want, and I just gave it to you. 495, your friend, 211 on the west side of Florida, just got down, and I'm gone.
And I hit it all because you said it all, 211, and I sit on my throne, my brother. Sounding real good around Lexington, Kentucky, as always. 495 Jaybird around Kentucky saying 73s. Hope you have a wonderful, wonderful weekend.
I'm trying to, big brother. But that dirty word, man, it been hurting my cotton picking feelings on this end. But I got to stick it, and I got to dig it, because I need them Benjamins. Mr. 495, yo, 211 around the same.
No doubt about it, man. One more work day and we got her in, man. You have yourself a super fine one down there in Florida, man. Hope you have a wonderful weekend. From me and mine to you and yours. 495 Jaybird around Kentucky working these 10 Japanese soldiers on 20 volts and they're mad as hell.
Oh, wait a minute. Wait. Did I hear you say you working Japanese soldiers? Because I don't remember sending them boys that way. Come on now, 495. I don't remember me sending my boys on a duck playing Greyhound up there to Lexington, Kentucky. You gotta excuse me, man. I got off from that dirty word and I'm a little bit tipsy, but I don't remember sending them boys that way. They sitting down here, I thought they was hurt, but they was just sitting there mending themselves, putting band-aids and Neosporin on there. 495, I am the original leader of the Japanese soldiers with a fat little girl in front of them. 495,
your 211
in the sand
piles
just got down.
I heard that, 211, no doubt, man. That's right, they say Toshiba on them, man. They say Toshiba. Let's count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 of them, man. There's 10 of them boys in there. Little fat boy technology and a little bit of Dave-made technology for the power supply. Who knew they could get along? Mr. 211 with that great big sound, 495 Jaybird around Kentucky. Working this transistorized base station and I'm gone.
Hey Jaybird, tell him I took his Japanese soldiers and mowed them down with this big old homebrew
stepchild out there in DX land, man, big brother. All right, 495, man, I ain't heard my big brother Rule Rage, man. Done disowned me, man. He usually called me and said, hey, what's going on, 211? Your cotton picking mud duck. The cotton picker ain't even said nothing to me in about a week and a half. I think I'm about to give him a double L.
Nah, I ain't gotta go to work, keeper. I started my vacation today.
For 495, I'm gonna pull this thing way back. But I'm still hard. And it is what it is on this end. Your 211.
Said it all, 211. And by the way, man, I do got the video gate rolling, man, so if you want to check that out, it'll be on YouTube and amsrs.org. Got about 40 DVs on you up here, man. Road Rage did key up and said it is just that easy, man. But you know how he is, man. He got that great big hammer down there. I do got the video gate rolling there, 211. You check it out on amsrs.org and YouTube. 495 Jaybird in Kentucky. I'm gone this time.